All right, Ian O'Brien, Wise and Live here with the winning head coach, Coach Shawn Hammond. Big win tonight, 3-0 for the Brookfield Warriors against Mill Ridge. It was physical all game long. Talk about it.
Yeah. Well, yeah, there's a lot of, you know, sloppy play early, I felt like, and, you know, we were trying to press, and then we just got guys free. Credit to them. They shot the lights out. I mean, I felt like they made, like, 23s. It felt like they shot the ball really well.
You had a lot of good players shooting, too. Donovan Pulowski. We talked about Isaiah Jones. You had three blocks, I think, in the first quarter right there down low in the paint, and then two dunks as well. And then whenever he would miss a shot, Mateo Fortuna came in as well, made some really good putbacks. Talk about those three.
Well, those three guys are, I mean, they're our leading scorers. I mean, they know how to get to the hoop, you know. And Zay is tough to deal with when he is playing at his peak. And he's got a lot of energy. Sometimes it just takes him a little bit to find his way, and, you know. But, you know, they made some big baskets. We missed some, but we made some big baskets when we needed them.
And the next game, it's going to be a little different now. You got a team from out of the area coming in from Austinburg, Ohio. Talk about what's going to be like to play against that team.
Well, just seeing them, they look like they're about 6'11", 6'5". So we figured this is a year we could play up and get somebody on our schedule. We picked up them. You know, our league is always tough. So we felt like, let's go, you know, it's a non-league game. Let's get out and play like a, you know, a big tournament game and you know, get challenged a little bit.
All right. Thank you for your time, Coach.
All right. Thank you.